show. So I don't know what I'm talking about. And I'm back for yet another video. I'm so excited, guys. You guys, this is my show. This is the season finale, and I cannot wait to see who wins. So let's hit it. And yes, so my own subscribers, I love you guys so much. But right now, I'm rushing to get to this video. And my new subscribers, welcome back to this channel. And I hope you guys are excited to see this show with me. And yes, guys, if you guys like my videos, please don't forget to click on the subscription button. If you guys love me, even this little, I'll take it. Oh, honey, I'll take all of that, honey. So let's get to the video. I'm so excited, guys. Let's do this. So I'll be reacting to Leah, a Unique Soulful Singer Slays. Honey, you better slay them, honey.
Singer Leah Jenea.
Oh, honey! What? Guys, honey, look at her outfit.
Singer Leah Jenea.
Yes, Leah. Oh my God, look at her outfit. Are you kidding me, girl? Oh, yes, bitch. Honey.
The singer is Leah. Here's my spot.
Yes, honey.
My strategy for standing out is just to be so in the zone. You can't take me away from this moment. I'm doing True Colors by Cindy Lauper from my first song. This song shows me as an artist. My secret weapon is my alter ego. She's deep down inside. And I can't wait for everyone to see. This is definitely going to be the biggest night of my life. I want it so bad, it's just hard to
explain.
You could change everything.
I'm so excited. It's about to go down. Oh, honey. I have to pray for this. True Colors by Cindy Lauper. Oh, honey. Great choice.
When we first started singing, I was like, I'm not sure if you picked the right song. But as you kept on singing that thing, and you made it yours, the hairs on the back of my neck started standing
up. What's up? What's up?
Like, I started feeling lightheaded.
Oh, honey, they gave me a lot of concealer on my eyes. Around the eyes? And I kept on
talking. Oh, by the way, I'm on that cappuccino just.
Oh, honey!
I'm in the zone today. Damn.
Oh, and I love
it. Beautiful.
Yes, thank you.
When you challenge tonight,
good luck to them.
You're gonna have to catch the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
I sure will.
And I know you can do it.
Thank you.
When you get in that challenge, I want you to done the dance. Just
yes.
Done it.
Courage.
Bless her.
I wonder who she's gonna be.
Will the audience vote and have the power to choose which of the four she wants to challenge in the next round?
Oh no, bitch!
You'll have to wait to find out.
Look at my outfit! Look at my outfit! Oh my god! She has a unique, amazing voice. Like, oh, I don't know, I can always see you guys singing it. Like, and yes, I'm singing it.